You say again.
Sometimes I have plums or bananas or
during
for snacks.
Okay.
Like about 3 in the afternoon.
What time do you have breakfast?
I have breakfast about 7.
And then snack at about?
A snack. I don't usually have snacks in the morning. It's only in the afternoon.
Mm. And lunch is about what time?
Lunch is about 12.
Mm-hmm.
Also drinking 2 mugs. This is the one I'm using.
Uh-huh.
Of hot water.
Okay.
When I wake up and before having breakfast.
Mm.
While I'm doing my yoga and thing.
And
about
what
2
it
cups,
is
lukewarm water.
Lukewarm water.
Or, yeah, warm water.
And some tea?
And sometimes, I don't. No, tea later.
In the evening?
No, in the morning also.
Uh-huh.
Like after breakfast, I take tea.
Mm. So what time do you have breakfast in the morning?
Around 7.
And when do you exercise?
I exercise at 6.
Mm.
I wake up at 5:30, do my prayers for 30 minutes, and then after that, 6 to 7, my exercises, my yoga, my thing. Mm, my yoga and meditation for 1 hour, and then, I eat about 7:45 pa lang kanina ako nag-eat.
Mm.
Before 8 because I have to do my 30 minute pa muna. Exercise.
How long is your exercise? Those yoga and the walking
about
exercise.
1 hour.
About one
and
hour.
A half.
For both or
for the 3 exercises.
For the 3, okay. What's the walking, the yoga and the what again?
Meditation, the yoga, and the one from the YouTube, the stretching and the four pump power mile walk.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So your meditation is you're sitting down.
You're sitting down. Yeah.
Okay.
Meditation.
So your meditation. How long is that?
About 30 minutes, and then yoga about 20 minutes. Then the exercise is about the rest is about 30 minutes also.
Okay.
I also walked this morning. I walked also around the block.
Around the block for how long? 30 minutes.
About 25 to 30 minutes.
Okay. So that totals more or less 2 hours.
2 hours.
Mm. So you keep it up every day.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
But the walking, if it's raining, I don't do it.
Uh-huh.
We just do the exercise or substitute it with dancing.
And then you eat. Mm-hmm. And then you eat after the exercise.
Mm-hmm.
And then when do you do the household chores in that?
After I have done all my exercises, all my walking and stuff like that.
Mm-hmm. Cleaning and when do you go to the market? You don't go there every day.
It's only once a week or twice a week.
Okay.
Usually Monday morning or Thursday.
Uh-huh.